Another 16,000 there. It does feel like a 40-foot line, doesn't it? Oh boy. Where is he? Where did I go? Is he done? I don't know. Oh. Let me see if I can find it. Maybe I didn't miss that. Okay. I could use the mine for some of the ones I blew up. I would like that crate yet. Oh, didn't come to get anything else sorted. Could have just been so busy. I guess if I've got the freeze ray, I'll be able to get a few more into him. If anybody's still watching, sorry for the delay. I think I'll be okay. Well, I've said that before. Okay. Oh, okay, they're bouncing on there. Alright. So what should I do? I think I'll Who doesn't like Elton John? I mean, seriously. It's just cool. Cool and unusual. Okay, I'm not sure if Ghost would get one of those. Ooh. So it's not a mighty nice one to have. The last time we took one of those in the temple, we were able to freeze in just with one shot. And that's just pretty cool. Definitely not going to go somewhere. I'm brave, I'm not that foolish / brave. Okay. Oh my goodness, I think it's got a bomb out there. I don't want to mess with three thumps. Okay, there's one. Wait, that sets off the swamp. Okay, swamp is managed. Okay, good. Alright. What a bitch. No, get out of there. And this one, I'm glad I grabbed all that extra health. Stinger. There, finally. Golly. Oh, exit's way on the other side. Okay. Sorry, Freeze Ray, I had to leave you. Let's just get out of Dodge. At this point, I'm just very, very interested in getting to the honor if I can.
Yeah, it's like a random butt. Okay, oh, that's gonna miss him. I almost always forget that when I spike shoes, I can just peel up monies that way, which is pretty convenient and pretty cheap. We'll go this way.
What was that?
Dark trap. Come on, what are we here, honey? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I can't believe I could buy that dark trap. Oh, I forgot that I could find the vomit. Ah, oh, just right with that. It's sort of an exploit in the game that you can pick up vomit from the vomit from the mummies will actually show up as it'll register as blood colic, so beta colic can fill up on vomit from the mummy, so you can like get 99 health pretty easily with a mummy on hand, and I should have thought to do that already. Because reasons? I don't know. I just kind of forgot right about killing the last available mummy. Hey look, a web gun. We can take a web gun to hell again. Because that actually worked out really well last time that we did that. Nothing works quite so well for immobilizing. And our third pair, well, fourth pair of climbing gloves this game. We saw one buried in the temple. Oh, I hope that will fill my own neck. Oh, three of that? What was that? Oh, my goodness. That's so much health this game. This is ridiculous. How am I so low on health with having the Kapala? I don't understand. Oh my goodness, the bomb box. That's cool. Those gems landed on Olmec's head. That's great. You look fabulous, Olmec. Absolutely fabulous. Sure, let's get that gem. Because why not? Because we've got a million men and a million bombs. And apparently we didn't spend enough in the city of gold. Alright, so this is where the people get excited. Let's go, buddy. here. Great, we'll climb down through some rubies. That's exciting. The door. Okay. Oh, I think I could have done this with two bombs instead of three. Actually, I'm going to leave that one just in case. Go, oh my god. Alright. Don't forget our items. Make sure there are no magma guys. And we made it to hell. With the web gun again. This is kind of cool. For reasons. Maybe that's real. Yeah, looks like the top one's good. Okay, right here. Okay, why is a big fat face? Wow, that's a fast moving face. Wow, I think that was fast. There we go, down there. Yes, I got it. 1,002, 1,003. I can't tell. Okay, and we're through. Okay, I'll take it. That one's criminally fast. But I will take it. No way in this one. So last time, I'm good at this game, I'm not that good at this game. Okay, that appears to be a dead end. We can bomb our way out this way, I think. Yes, we can. And that looks like our real bomb. Sadly, looks like it's a little longer, but it's a bit safer to go this way. What is that? nuts. Okay. And we're on to Yama. Okay. 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 Good. One ball box. Bomb off. Anything happens to it. Okay. Let's get that guy. Let's get that guy. Okay. Well, take care of that. Okay. I think I might just bomb the gems from underneath this time. Because I don't feel like... we are down to one health, folks. I think I might just mess with those and not anything else. Broken half million barrier. All I really wanted to do. I don't think I can get out of here without that vampire or spike at the very top killing me. Wow. That was wild ride. I did not expect to be playing this game for 2 hours. Or however long it was. And then him. Yay, web gun. Oh boy. Alrighty, 60 minutes. Wow. Well, if you actually sat and watched this long, good on you. That was a crazy long run. And we got first. I'm glad. Blueblees did awesome. Wow. Very, very cool. Nice work, Blue. Okay, cool. Well, I am super happy to have finally beat the half million barrier, but I don't even know if that'll have unlocked the achievement for me. That's the first time I've done that. Anyway, wow. Well, thanks so much for watching, everybody. Hey, I'm 21st. That's kind of cool. Thanks so much for watching, everybody. Great job watching so far in the video. And thanks so much. Tune in next time. Maybe we'll break a million.